Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Teen Romantic Comedy SNAFU Season 3, Episode 8. 8? Is it 8? Yes, it's Episode 8. Not to say before the start of the episode, other than the fact that I've mentioned it in my video, my Millionaire Detective video that just went up today, just shortly before this video. But I just want to say it again. Thank you guys for 200 subscribers. I hit it yesterday, Wednesday night, or Wednesday evening, I'm not really sure. But I know it's very small compared to other people, but it's a milestone for me, and I hope it goes up and up from here, and I hope I get to meet and talk to a lot of new and friendly faces on the channel about anime, and just get to know a lot more people and do a lot more videos. So, without further ado, let's get into the episode right now. Okay. Trying to refresh last week's memory in my mind. I had a problem with it, actually. I had to be re-uploaded because of copyright. Once again, they are so strict on the romantic, my teen romantic comedy episodes, I swear. Whether this one will go straight up properly, I don't know. As again, I've changed the sizing of the block of just white over the episode. It's annoying that for every other video upload I'm currently uploading on my channel of different series, the little transparent rectangle isn't a problem, but for this one it's just a pain in the ass. Yes, I can't really remember what happened in the last episode, but it will come back to me. Apart from the fact that, you know, Hiki wants to help out and he needs everybody that he can. I'm excited to see how far this goes, though, and excited to see what happens in the future. We did, however, the one thing I can remember from last week's episode is Yui sleeping on Hiki's shoulder. Oh, that was wholesome. It was sad. The message behind it was sad, but it was wholesome. Very, very nice. I don't see these too often. Ooh. Is it really that cold? Look at him in the back. Look at him. She was like, no, I'll take this off myself, thank you. Oh. Hi. Cute. Gaming club. Look at all those monster energies. Thou canst rely on me. Oh. Get you someone that looks at you like Yui looks at Hiki. Who's he? Who does he speak to? Ah, okay. Everybody keeps asking him that. Like, every single person he talked about this is asking him, why are you doing this? True. Yeah. Again, with a question that everybody else asks. Yeah. You only spew lies and you say how you really feel. Yeah, sure. That's my host name. I'm guessing it's Yukino's mom. Yeah. Ah, hello. Oh. Yeah. I thought she was the most stubborn member of the PTO, though. Ah. It's a little bit of blackmail right there. All right, I respect that. Could see how it could be seen that way. Yeah, she really has, to be fair. Hardly seeing Yukino in these episodes lately. But when we do, it just feels so strange. Oh? Does that mean the problems are gone? I mean, yeah, without his idea, hair prom wouldn't have gone. So, I think it's a win for them both.
Oh.
No. Oh, I don't know. Looks like we have a part at the end. Oh. So that was episode 8. I really don't know how to feel about that ending. I don't know. I don't like where this is going. I don't know how this is going to be resolved. The show, I can't explain how, but it's hard to get your head around sometimes. I think that's what I like about it, though. It's like the complexity of it is. It's just interesting to me. I don't know. I'm glad the prom's going, but Yukino made a good point at that again, once again, that she knew that relying on Hiki would help the prom go forward. So again, I understand why she feels that she hasn't done anything once again without other people's help. But I don't want to see the Freeze relationship just crumble because of this. I don't know what's going to have to change in the future to resolve this. I have no idea, but I just really want something good to happen for them. I don't Overall, a good episode. I liked Hiki's little blackmail speech to Yukino's mom. That worked out really well. And so soon we got results back that the prom could go ahead. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, overall a good episode. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day. Peace out.